first thing that struck me about working with young people was the actual energy that they were able to bring to dance. I think the community spirit is also something that's building as people understand what fLiNG is and what a project like this can do for young people.
Given country kids who wouldn't usually have the opportunity to do this sort of thing, a chance to actually do it.
Another great arts story from Regional Arts Australia.